previously.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge!
And now...
Are you sure about this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Jane?
Hey, Risc!
Okay. Too many of you. Is there something I should be worried about?
Yeah.
What's that?
More water. It's infected. It's gonna kill you.
That's okay. I'm apparently the son of Wolverine and a couple other demigods. I cannot apparently be injured by anything. And whatever the brand is of these boots that she's wearing, that is amazing. I want a pair of these boots. Ooh. Oh, you didn't even see it coming, and now you're a fiery rat on a stick. And I got 10 experience for that.
Chris, be quiet. Be careful.
No, it's like a tomb. Like I'm raiding it. Rescue the captured endurance crew. What's over here? Absolutely nothing. Apparently fruit. Experience fruit. The fruit of experience. There are just too many of you on this island, Jane. Well, that looks a little intense.
She carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
Well, nice shot, but you're a little outnumbered. Oh my gosh!
This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Laura, that was a terrible plan, Laura. That just might go down in history as one of the worst plans ever. And the fact that you're still conscious after being punched like that is incredibly impressive.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Sorry. Just look at me. Look at me, okay?
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn!
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
You know, big muscle Scarface man. Nice tattoos. I really want that bow back. Oh, yeah, thanks. Laura, you had the same brain. Ugh.
What is this place?
Let's get down there. Come on.
Just make your way through Emo Cavern and through the sacrificial geothermal wall. Hello, Jane and Janet and Jackson. What? Okay. We're gonna keep moving here.
Some kind of natural gas.
Yeah, it's called it's called sulfur.
Probably flammable.
Oh, okay. Are you kidding me? Laura? Where are the rest of my guns? Oh, I had to select it? Okay, I know of no gas. That's a great animation there. For no arrows. Okay, Laura. We're probably gonna die. But just make your way through it. Okay, sweet. Glad you made it. At least they weren't jerks and didn't take my other survival gear. And look at that stain-free rope. Oh my gosh, and those stain-free bags. And the indestructible radio of perfection. That radio is amazing.
Yes, that's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
It's true. You also have a lot of other problems. Like, a lot of other problems that should probably be dealt with. Laura, I forgot to get the arrows. Go back. Alright, Laura. It's alright, this place is messed up beyond messed up, but...
What do you want me to do?
Don't struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh god. No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
Oh god, please.
What? What kind of organization is this?
They kill a bunch of able-bodied people and then keep psychopaths around? Psychopathic cannibals? That waste a lot of food. A lot of food. And where did they get all this food? Go back to my theory of 1/10 of the world's population dies on this island. every year.
Get away! That's mine! No! No! Let go!
Hey, sir. Sir! Distract him! Sir! I'm a little nervous about introducing myself. What should I say? Hello? My name's Laura. I magically washed myself off because there's a tiny bit of dripping water by me and it washed me off somehow. And I've been cannibalism free for my entire life.
Oh yes.
Yep, wasting food. Wasting lots of food. Oh, I got it! I got it! I have arrows. Don't screw with me. I'm a little worried about the rest of this place. Okay, jailbreak. See you later, fools, punks. Goodbye.
Hey, looks like this whole place hasn't gone up yet. I might have to cap that vent with pitchfork. If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place. Look, I'll
unholy
go check it
ones.
Out. You can stay here. Thanks, brother.
You kill everybody else on the island, but you leave the unholy ones alive. That makes sense. Give me any good stuff? You didn't have a weapon? I'm sure you would have shot me. Ugh. Okay, Lara. It's okay. Just need to take.
Hey, watch it. You're fucking up the board.
Relax. Checkers?
You're losing anyway. God damn it. Not again.
I got it.
Okay, you guys. Just keep being stupid. What do? You keep on being stupid. Oh, fire, man. It sucks. King me.
Alicia, honey. What is this? I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself
Alicia.
Into some trouble. And I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you.
Don't remember
all the time
who Alicia
away,
is.
All the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's
the manliness. The man.
You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
That is uncomfortable looking. Seriously, look at that. How do you even get your neck to do that? I don't even know. I just know it's impressive, sir. Oh, thank goodness all the Coleman coolers are sitting around here. I don't know what I'd do without them. Don't know what that's for. What do we got up here? Campfire time? I like campfire time. campfire time's a great time. There's nothing to do at campfire time this time. It doesn't matter. That's cool. I really just wanted that salvage. Sweet salvage. Yeah. Didn't think they let me through that easily. So, it has come to this. Break this open. More of a wonder how they didn't figure out that, explode. Very good, Lara. And even better, you've managed to quiet these explosions so that nobody ahead of you knows that an explosion happened. Which is incredible. Godlike powers.
Chinatown. I told you, but you did not look around. Yeah, yeah. I pay my money to the west.